why does it all come out when he talks about his fucking dad walking him out? Cause he hates him so bad, blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, two rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he stopped him back and broke his nose. Battles that I can handle, that's the absolute behalf of supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader, my crew looks for me to guide him. Shit ever just pop off, it's supposed to be beside him. That guy's not trying to squash it, it's too late to stop it. There's a certain line, he's turned across and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit be wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. Even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent too much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. Man, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. Take what I'm in hip-hop for, that's not why I got it. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? Wasn't my intentions, my intentions are good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning Shug. And that was just out of respect, not running my mouth. Talking about something that I knew nothing about. My street told me stay out, this just wasn't my beat. I just fell back, watched it quit in my teeth. All these all over the TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business. This shit just isn't none of my business. You know when this shit pop off, baby. Come on!
Rap will never be the same as before. Dancing in the brains of these hoes.